In general, do you think men are more addicted to sex than women?
Honestly, I don't feel so. I really think we are the more sexual creatures, but we're in more control of it.
Right, and men, y'all are just out of control, man. Y'all, I mean, kind of like.
It's ridiculous.
Special, you know, for real, man. Y'all on that big pickle bus, man. So let me tell y'all something with this. But how y'all, men think they're more addicted to it because it's always, oh, yeah, dude, sex. We're always thinking about it, too, but we just try to play like we ain't.
Yeah. Because we are.
Always.
I am right now.
I'm thinking about it right now. I'm just looking at old boy, and I'm like,
I'm like, cuff me.
Yeah, okay. Hug me.
Put me in a contraption.
Because I'm telling you right now, baby, yeah, that's contraction. You know, I want to try this little thing out. Let me see something, man. Can you put me in a position real quick? Let me see. Let me just try this little thing out, man. Let me just see what this working with, man. This is really intriguing me right now. You know, just to tell y'all, because I'm addicted. Okay.
This is Mel Talk with Christina and Bianca.
Y'all were using candles. Oh my god.
And she wanted to burn me.
Okay, look, man. Okay, I don't care what they tell y'all in them stories. This ain't no sexual camera, man. This that regular house candle.
Oh, that is we that
like, it? Yeah, look at that. Come on now, man. Look at that. You see, they don't give me a ball blister. Please don't put this nowhere down yonder. Goodness.
Were you playing that really hurt?
That really hurt. So like I said again, if that ain't lighting up on the fire, please.
Y'all need to leave that alone, like eating.
Leave that alone.
Straight up.
Okay, so, ooh. So roughed up on me. Yeah. Ooh, baby, we're going to have to try something else tonight. Now, do you think females are the only ones who use sex as a weapon or privilege? Or do males use it the same way?
I definitely use mine as a weapon.
But if a man does it, I mean, it's kind of
weak. Because what man is going to pass it up? Be like, no, you're on restriction. I ain't giving it to you.
Yeah, right.
None.
Stop it.
No, absolutely not. I don't think males can do it the same way. I think we're the only ones that can use it as a weapon and mess with their mind.
Yeah.
Mess with their mind, mess with their heart, their body, their soul. That's all you got to do.
I feel like they a little...
Yeah, they real sugary, real sweet, real splendor.
What does that?
Nestle quick, like, I don't know. But I'll tell you like this. Yeah, that hushy, instead of that gushy. But yeah, we don't want to do that, fellas. Never ever do y'all ever think that y'all have the right to use sex as a weapon.
No.
You don't?
No.
Is that right there? The first man that put sex as a weapon on me, baby girl, guess what?
On his brother!
Okay.
Just playing.
Daddy! Woo! You don't want to mess with me, son. I'm kidding.
But they're too into sex, period, to do that. They're going to try to hold money or something.
Yeah, they're going to try to pull some money.
Yeah.
Now that'll make me give it up real quick. Okay, you ain't got to do that. Okay? Get them candles, baby. Just get the candles. I'm kidding. What would you do in that situation?
Yes, even though he said he wasn't a virgin, I really think he was, because he was all off key. I'm like, you flat. You said supposed to be sharp. And you're hitting the wrong notes. That's not
so you was alto, he was baritone? Oh, wow. So it was like
but
that.
But then I thought it was so sweet, and what I did was, I was like, he is.
I'm gonna go cheat on him. With a hoe.
Exactly.
A dog.
But really what happened is that because he hadn't been with anyone else, it's really easy to teach him what you like because they're not used to nobody else.
Yeah, they don't know what else to do.
Yeah. Mm,
okay.
It was nice. I just showed him on the table, like, this is what you do.
Me, I don't think I've ever been in that situation. I think I've been with somebody before, that one other guy, beside my husband. I think that he just thought he knew what he was doing. So he might as well have been a virgin.
Cause
he might have been with a lot of virgins. I think he was with a lot of virgins. That's what happened to old buddy, man. You know what I'm saying?
What happened to him?
A lot of
it was two women, ooh, and an when they should have been in and on.
Yeah, fake it. Man. Why, that day, I didn't fake it. That day, I was honest. And I was like, look, player. Okay, I don't know what you've been used to.
Come on, Toya.
But I'm going to show you what you're fit to do. Huh. What?
I said, come on, Toya.
Oh!
Tiny. You got to do something.
You got to do something.
Straight up, cause baby boy,
terrible.
Yeah, he really thought. I mean, you know, talked a lot of smack.
Ah!
did a lot of whack.
Whackity whack, whack.
And bit a lot of crickety crack. Okay, but anyway, yeah. Terrible. Horrible. Tragic. Didn't have nothing to my husband.
So did you try to teach him? Did you try to suggest some stuff to him?
Or yeah, I taught him. I did all that stuff. But you know what? I had to move on.
To her hubby.
You said it. Not me. Oh, so anyways, we are out of time. Once again. So our final words are, sex is an object. There's been many, many, many times it's been used as a weapon. Whether it's intentional or without knowing, sex is a healer and a killer. So just be safe as possible. Use them. Strap it up. From one friend to the next. And that's mail talk.
Mail talk.
Watching Mail Talk. I know my two hosts are a handful, but you gotta love them. They're the perfect match for the show. Now, Mels, you may not admit it, but we all know that you two have comments and or concerns about us females' perspective of you guys. And of course, we females, we love to get advice on how to deal with you Mels in various situations, scenarios, and different topics. So why not get those opinions and advice that we need from Mail Talk? So tune in every week from now through September, same day, same time, for those opinions, advice, and entertainment. And remember, we're also streaming live on the internet at www.channelaustin.org. So if you don't have this channel on your TV, or you have a friend who lives out of state, just remember, y'all can always check us out online. And please call us, text us, visit us on Facebook, or email us with your comments and our concerns. So, from one friend to the next, and that's Mail Talk.